gaming is one of the fastest growing industries today. And as games have evolved, the need for modern computers built specifically for gaming have skyrocketed. So what makes a computer a gaming computer? When it comes to gaming computers, visual capability is key. Gaming laptops like the Lenovo Legion Y740 generally have larger screens than most other laptops. Additionally, most gaming laptops use higher quality displays that utilize higher refresh rates, better brightness, and visual standards such as Dolby Vision HDR and NVIDIA G-Sync. Speaking of NVIDIA, gaming computers always have a discrete graphics card, unlike laptops that use the integrated graphics included on the base system board. This discrete graphics card allows a gaming computer to process visual data much more quickly than a standard computer. Beyond the visual components, gaming computers are built with powerful processors and a substantial amount of RAM needed to play modern games at their highest settings. Because powerful gaming computers can generate a substantial amount of heat, they are also built with better cooling and ventilation than standard laptops. Because people frequently use their laptop as part of a desk setup, gaming laptops often have more ports, usually on the back of the laptop, for better cable management. Gaming laptops may come with an RGB keyboard, allowing you to customize the backlight of each key. Besides looking stylish, this feature can also have practical uses such as color coding keys relevant to specific programs. When buying a computer, it's important to find the one that works for your needs. If you want a computer that can run video games at their highest quality, then you need a computer built with gaming in mind. If you want to learn more about gaming laptops or have other questions, visit our community forums at forums.lenovo.com.